Hello, everybody. I kind of started to get into the game rather than paying attention. Hello, welcome. I'm back on. Ow. And already running into barbed wire. Happy. What is it? Thursday? Happy Thursday, everybody. Hope it's been going well. I now got a zap baton. Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going? We're here for some 7 days to die with Twitch, as well as I forgot tricks for running. Okay, that works too. Zap. Hey, buddy, you want some? Oh, yeah. But, yeah, we're doubling up in multiple ways, y'all. We'll see if I survive my chat. My chat may decide that they want me dead. Hey, you know there's an opening over here, right? No. Bad. Bad zappy. Hell yeah. I'm out, bitch. Oh, supply bow. Okay. Thank you, game, for picking a nice one to start me off with. Okay. I do also need to find medicine. Oh, I need my contact to not mess with me. Unlocked the new things. What has been unlocked? Great. Ooh. Ammo. Fake. Alright. The mailboxes. Why? Because that, what the? Okay. I'm a little sus about this, but okay. Okay. I actually totally got distracted from what I was even doing out here. I now remember what I was doing out here. I'm gonna go do what I was supposed to do out here. Food, nom 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 food. There we go. Enough. Yeah, Yeah, that works. Okay, so all that does with that. I'm gonna put the stuff I did collect away until I'm able to build better things. I am dehydrated, you don't say. My contact keeps trying to mess with me. May need to go put an eye drop in. Keep those. Yeah, fuck it. You know what? I'll keep both of those. Stack those. Bro, I am aware you have a mighty thirst. Damn it. I didn't want to pick up the chair. Scrap that. Fuck off, though. What do you want? My safe zone, y'all can't mess with me right now. As soon as I step out that thing, it's gonna be like, and vote time. There we go. All the stuff I really don't need. See if that quenches the thirst. That there. Get rid of that. Okay. But leave little piles of trash, because then after every so many days, they'll actually respawn as loot, so take advantage of that. Break the fuck out my item. Grab some water, and then we'll head out. That we can from there. Perfect. Alright. That'll be sufficient for now. So, alright, what do we got? Alright, silly vote. Dance off, celebration, or silly sound? Goddamn gigantic ass vehicle. Fuck. She's a beast. There we go. Celebration. We got Fetty Zambies. Down for a quest. Oh, hey, bud. Well, shit. Fucking here. Confetti, baby. Confetti. That's something I need. I need some nails. Okay, so that's the front door. Oh, hey, bitch. Bring confetti. All right, let's go up this way. Really? Okay, just all the floors are fucked up here. Okay. Well then. Motherfucker. Yep. Yep, there's definitely no floor there. I just had to reaffirm. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, that's messing with me, too. Tinnitus with double vision. Okay. Break the door open. And oh, God damn it. Who fucked this house up? Wait, was that really just over? Motherfucker. So is it like in the basement I need to go? Where are we going here? Come on now. Off into the rain. We don't know what the fuck's going on. I see things that are very blurry because it's fucking raining. Why is this door locked? Gabe's like, you have a deep laceration. No, shit. Been pretty well aware of that for a while. Well, I saw a ghost in there. Get out of here, umbrella. Nobody want none of that shit. It's my garage. This may respawn. It respawned with shitty loot. what other areas are you saying I need to clear if this is not just it? Yeah, see, there's an attic area. I don't want to touch Yeti tips. That does not sound pleasing. Be a little concerned about that. Oh, that infection's getting pretty bad, huh? Yeah. The fuck was that? I'm more intrigued by that than I was scared. That noise, not so much. Oh, fuck. God damn it. She had been falling, yep. Please, yeet. Yeah, what do we got? Whoa, game. It's not that hard to open up a bookshelf. Wait, where'd my deep laceration go? I didn't think I had anything to fix that. Or did I get fixed with the med kit? Oh, why is that gotta be in my way? Sorry, bookcase. I'm blocking something. See? Why, holler. You seem to be up to some satanic shit up here, lady. No, an attack boat. Well, see, now the game's chosen violence. Alright, we got a nurse attack, we got the party girl attack, and then we got mystery. My infected, injured ass out of here. And going this way. Oh, it's a bunch of nurses. No, oh, today's not my day, Doc. Let's go. Ah! Escape you. It is, the majority of you are just now beating the house. The door's still far up here. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's a house. that I'm about to plow into. Excuse me as I drive my fire engine through here. Oh shit, hey, look, there's another broken down car there. My bad. I didn't see you there behind this big ass. Damn it, I'm injured. That's right. I can't run. Even though I want to run, I can't.
If you got the Dukes, I'll make. Congratulations! I can make my payment to the Duke now.
That's great. Let's see if you might have something that'll help me. Nope, you sure don't.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, okay then.
Yeah.
I would. Oh, thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
I bet. Okay, I need a shovel. There we go. Craft me a shovel. Because now I have a dig job. Injured and over encumbered. excuse me. Thank you. Dodging. Running, Chief, your leg's broken. Keep forgetting. I'm gonna have to dig under the road. God damn it. Search the damage car. Do me dirty like this. Well, yeah, see. All right, I'm gonna get a little bit of clay. Could you not have fallen right in my way? God damn it. Why you gotta be like that, zombie? It's like I'm gonna fall right in the hole and block your ability to dig. Stamina because I'm injured and I'm like really badly infected. Very poorly, because I'm seeing what time it is. I'm pretty sure I'm not doing the best time at doing this job here, but it's kind of too late. I'm already in. I might as well commit to it and just kind of deal with whatever it throws at me, so. Hopefully find this treasure before it fucking summons more zombies on me. My dude cannot keep any stamina right now. Ugh. I am cold. So, I'm trying to do this without dying and without my eyes trying to kill me. Okay, so it is now shrink. Try to sneak up on me, huh? Not today. Anything else shows up. I'm definitely getting a good amount of clay out of this. Really need to find antibiotics of some sort. This is taking so long to dig up a treasure. It's like I miss having all my stuff on my super high level character. Bit brighter, like I can kind of see what's going on here. Oh, hey. Yeah. Oh, shit. No. And respawn. All right. Unlike on the other server, I gotta go get my stuff if I die. Maximize my time, because I never know when stuff might just like start showing up, and it's like, oh, I gotta get stuff quick. I thought I had a club. Hey, buddy. No, we don't want them today. Fucking holy ninja stuff. She's like, nope, we're out. I saw you, bunny. Made it back relatively quietly. That kind of worries me because I still got 2.5 hours ish till daytime. Take this time to go and get. I mean, at least I don't gotta worry about the infection anymore. I got taken care of when I died. Said to feral after me. Okay, so I have to wait until they're actually open. I do not have that set up on here where they're open all the time. Yeah. do laugh how I'm like over here at level, like early levels, and I'm just over here like, don't give no fuck, come out, kill Zambi. Day two, day three. Buddy, where you at? Yeah, see, there you are. Early stage spearman stuff. So. It's like, yeah, I'll take you on, dude. Jeez, don't get no fucks. That one's got more of a reason to be pissed off at me. I need to build more lights. It's so dark in here. Come on, you can do it, guy. You can do it. Keep grass fiber. Blip, 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 blip. Oh, shit. No, keep cash. Blip, blip, blip. Blip. Yeet. And then pick it up and go. Just like, and mine. We need to get some light up in this bitch here. Daytime! Alright, I'm still brightening this bitch up though. Because it needs it. It's dark as fuck. right. I need the forge, usually first. Steel pipes. Got those. Leather. Not quite enough leather. Shit. Scrap that. Do I have no duct tape? Okay, none whatsoever. I'll craft my own. Okay, I thought I had gotten rid of all the roosters, but okay. Pretty sure it's all of them. Close enough. It could have been, yeah, close enough, right? Buffo! God, I forgot that was on. Nourishment, shield, or fuck, jumbled backpack. Oh, man. Be gentle. Search the damage jeep. The trash can, just because you never know what you might find in the apocalypse. Like a dead nurse and some little kid. I'm now level 5, bitch. Alright. I'm level 5, bitch. Everything on the shelves. Take it all. Shield. There we go. A supply vote. The game's like, you've been in there for a bit, dude. I'm getting it. So first it was a buff, now it's a supply vote. And it's either armor, ammo, or mystery supply vote. Take the shipping crate down. What's in here? Oh, nice, I can now build a wrench. Back off. Let's see mystery supplies. I think it's trying to find a spot to spawn. Ooh, yeah. Oh, hey now. That's what I'm talking about. Give me the good. Might as well start taking up supplies I'm gonna need to start building better upgrades. Okay, now I go turn in this job. Pretty sure they're open. You open, right? Yeah, okay, cool.
You, now that you have some money to spend, we're running a 10% off sale for the rest of the day.
I'll take the book, even though the antibiotics would probably be better. what do you got? Let's do...
I need someone who's willing... Thanks, hon. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Yeah. Okay, I was like, I'm about to be like, and to the strip club we go. Up to the trailer next to the strip club we go. Yeah. Can I help you? Thought so. Supplies at an ambulance. I fool nobody. Those are all combined together. Peeling gas. Pass gas. Oh, hey, that's what I'm talking about. Not only do I know how to make wrenches, I just found one. Take that, vulture. Whack. Another wrench. Oh! Fuck. I'm not expecting you behind there. You son of a bitch. A vote code, I didn't even know. Silly sounds. Picking the lock. Damn it. Yeah. Take it. Some antibiotics, fuck yeah. What up, buddy? Squeaky toy. Feed you my squeaky toy. Yeah, squishy head. Squeaky dab. Bitch. Squeaker. Okay. Time to go on get. I got everything I needed out of here. There we go. Damn, fire truck's so nice. I can just throw everything into it. And we're off. Squeaky toys and all. That job done.
Yeah. We've got amazing. I hope you like your reward.
I mean, it was the same one regardless of where I went, so yeah, sure, why not? Let's see, what do you got now, Jen? That one's a little bit out of my price range, but let's see what else you got here.
And you came all this way. What a waste.
Oh, shush.
I think I've got a job. This is dangerous work, but I believe you can handle it.
Yeah, I'm gonna say if I dig the last one up at night, aside from the fact they killed me on the way out, but... I'm doing this one during the daytime, so I don't think I'm gonna quite have as much of a problem this time. Allegedly, I mean, for all I know, eventually somebody might just be like, and bear. Don't really have that one yet, but at some point, you know, I think right now it's a coyote. Alright, guys, treasure hunting. Stamina, goddammit. We're off. We're digging. It's going to take a while, but we're digging. There we go. I was like, you know, I should probably arm my bow and arrow too, just in case. Might be a smart thing to do. Thank you. Dig. Break my shovel again. Here goes, ready? Blueberry pie. Here, treasure. I know you're down here somewhere. Any zombies? I think I'm in the clear. Let's keep on digging. Break your shovel, repair your shovel. Oh, hey. It's a bunch of crispies. Jumble backpack, or nourishment jumble backpack, or energy. Yeah, zombie cat. Oh, hey, bud. Yeah, level up.
Another strike. I knew you had it in you. Good work.
Energize! I can run forever. Okay, cool.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Stop that. No.
You looking to earn some... Oh, I would kiss you, but, you know,
apocalypse hygiene and all. It's like, after the whole, I wish you come back and see me. It's like, what about that? Shifty bitch. This time we're across the street. It's like, well, my heart's not trying to fucking die. Oh. Put a new stone on it. There we go. The container. Damn, okay. I've got like pretty much all the equivalencies of what I need to not have to use the stone axe anymore. Da-da-da. Not worth it. I got Tember in it. I gotta go do shit.
Good job. I knew you could do it.
No, I really don't even need twice. I've already got a couple of wrenches, too. You know, honestly, fuck it. I'll take the wood variable helper, actually.
We always need someone. This is dangerous work, but I believe you can handle it.
Dangerous work.
I need some. Oh, I would kiss you, but,
No, you wouldn't. Don't lie. Shut up. Shut up. Shut your mouth, Jen. Buffo, nourishment, energize, or resourceful. That's how I'm starting with my progression. So having the vehicle definitely is the part that does wonders. It's like, and like, don't get me wrong, it's a nice vehicle to have because A, its storage is ridiculous and shit like that, but it is fucking ridiculous. How big this thing is sometimes. Nourishment. Yeah, search the fuel tanker. I'm not sticking around. I'm gonna go find the trader. It's gonna be Trader Gen number 2. Because I know this map pretty well, and if you do a certain series of quests, you'll know pretty much who you're gonna run into. Take advantage of while I'm here. Okay, some wood. you never know what you might find.
Hello. Now that you have some money to spend, we're running a 10% off sale for the rest of the day.
Okay, you're gonna be a tier 2 gen.
Oh, this is the best way to get. I had a good feeling about you.
Yeah,
good luck.
Let's see what inventory you have.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Stuck in your spikes or whatever out there. That bunny died a horrendous death. Yeah, whatever the hell that was. Oh, what, really? Really? You can claim the corpse right there. These are always good. Hey, Section there, probably some more somewhere back here, but they're in there. Yeah, they're probably down here. you down. Oh, hey, that's bad. Shock stick is down. The shock stick is down. Please run back to the spear. Surprised nobody came out of that one. They're like jumping out of every single one except that one and that one, I guess. But yeah, there he is. Somebody set up shop down here. I mean, it's not a bad spot, if I'm being honest. Some handgun parts and some shotgun ammo. A shotgun. Safe. Damn it. Nice. All right. It worked. Okay. Must have changed the lighting mechanics, because like as it becomes nighttime or even when it becomes stormy, it gets like actually super dark. Wow, that didn't actually sound like it was directly over me. Leg up, gotta go trade James real quick.
So, what are you buying today? I've got a bit of a problem. This is dangerous work, but I believe you can handle it.
Yeah, what that? Chief's got his job. He's got to get out of here. chief to head back to his base. I might as well just scrape that wall there real quick. Same with that post, yeah, just don't mind it. Okay, we're going for a bind. We're going for a bind in a fire truck. Ain't no stopping us now. Side of a fire truck. Take out a few fences while I'm at it, you know. I'm almost there. Take as much as I can, go try to build stuff. I think what I'll do real quick though is I'm gonna pause and do a quick BRB, get up, stretch a moment. So pause, and I'll be right back, guys. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. We are good to go. Yep, there we go. Okay. Okay, we're back at base. It's like you throw a brush. As you can. Okay, now take these though. forge again. So leather, duct tape, iron pipe. Damn it, I made cloth, not leather. I was hoping it was gonna make leather. Shit. It is literally blood. Damn it. Damn it. I'm still one off. Why do I have to be one leather off? Why does it have to be off by a leather? Occasional animal fat out of those. Just give me some leather. Take lockpicks too, but... Oh, hey, look, there's a bear out there fucking up a spider. Sounds like the bear won. Thuggums, we ain't dealing with that. Nah. Okay, got that. Break this open. Get whatever's in here. Thank you. chemistry station. That was a close one. There we go. I found a way of getting in my leather. As well as a bunch of other stuff. This stage is actually a really good thing because that's going to help me out with a lot of stuff. There we go, start with crafting the forge. Have a wrench. I just need to get all the mechanical parts. some forged iron. I think that should be enough. Got some clay in there next. Okay, I need to take a wrench with me. Pretty sure I had a pocket mod somewhere, didn't I? Great, screechy, huh? Stop beating on my fence, motherfuckers. I know I got a pickaxe somewhere. Thank you. Here's the slow process of harvesting this. Thinking right there, and I may have to replace that wall after starting, so yeah, but I'm thinking right there. Yeah. Yeah, that's looking better. I like that. Man, I'll take it. This is a supply boat, I'll take it. No, I'm concussed. Gonna have to wait for it to get destroyed. And the same with the sidewall. It's getting late, so I'm gonna have to wrap up for the day. Save this world until the next time we do this again, guys. And continue to try to survive as you all try to murder me. Alright, guys. Appreciate you guys for coming by. We will see you guys again soon. It is September after all, so it's gonna be a grind. We'll have to see how it goes. I get the on-call phone again way too soon, but, you know, we'll see. All right, guys, we'll catch you later.